From 3:30 today, he plans to discuss the economy, inflation, and manufacturing. We spoke with supporters who say they came here from Jackson because they feel the world